My name is Tom Day. I farm in the Weald of Kent. It's a small tenanted farm, 280 acres approximately, and predominantly I farm sheep. I also make conventional bale hay and haylage for local horse customers. The soil type on the farm is predominantly Weald clay, very heavy, quite tricky to work with. Summertime it bakes out, wintertime it's just soft and muddy and unworkable. It's mainly sheep on the farm, as I said. Roughly 450 breeding ewes. They're a mixture of Romneys and Romney crosses. I used to put Charolais tup on them, but I'm now moving across to Beltex tup just to improve the carcass quality of the lambs. The farm is split up into probably 100 acres of permanent grass. The rest is rotation between haylage grass, which is maximum yield, and herbal lays. I use a forage rate as a break crop between grass. We used to have arable, but growing a small amount of arable, it became a bit of a headache, hence the forage rate. I first came across herbal lays in Cotswolds catalogues and their promotional literature. I was very keen to try it. It all sounded great, and I liked the environmental benefits that it could offer. So I've been growing them for about 3 years now. The sheep absolutely love them. The grazing on the farm, I used to sort of graze conventionally, just heavy graze a field and then move them on. But I am learning to mob graze a lot more now, and it is proving beneficial, I think. The grass seems to come back quicker, and there's always fresh grass in front of the sheep. So the field we're in now is 9 acres. It was sown with herbal lay last summer. It actually went in midsummer just because the weather conditions were right and the soil conditions were workable. It got established well by the autumn, and I grazed it lightly over winter. And this spring it's really come back strong. This spring's been really difficult for grass growth. A lot of the permanent grass has just withered and shriveled up and gone. This one, with the mob grazing and all the different deep-rooting herbs, it's still going and it's still providing plenty of food for the sheep. I definitely intend to carry on with herbal lays, yep. I think they've definitely got a place here. They seem to grow well on this soil. I like the variety of species and just the general environmental benefits, as well as the good grazing for the sheep. So I do find, obviously, you can't spray out weeds too well in it, so it's quite important to control the weeds before you sow the seed. But generally, if it gets established well, it outcompetes any weeds. I started using Cotswold seeds probably 8 years ago, based mainly on their catalogue. It was so informative. It was easy to see what's available. They're always on the phone for advice if you need it, and they can tailor whatever you need, really. I just find it very easy and convenient. The service is second to none, really.